Good morning students, how are you all? I hope you must be fine at home. Student, our last topic was that is multiple. What we had discussed about the multiple. Multiple is just read out the table. If you want to multiple of any number, then read out the table of that number. Student, do you know about the LCM? LCM means least common multiple. You can say in other word, lowest common multiple? No. So let's learn about the LCM. Today our topic is LCM, lowest common multiple. So student, you know about the multiple? Just read out the table of any number. So let's see how the LCM find. If you want to find the LCM of any two numbers, then how you will find it? Here is it. Class 5. So topic is LCM. So next, if you want to find the LCM of 3 and 4, so first write the table or write the multiple of 3 and write the multiple of 4. Here is a multiple of 3, 0, 3, 6, 9, 12, 15, 18, 21, 24, dot, dot, dot. And the multiple of 4, 0, 4, 8, 12, 16, 20, 24, 28, dot, dot, dot. So find out the common multiple of both the tables. 0 is a common multiple, 12 is a common multiple, 24 is a common multiple, but find out the least common multiple. So least common multiple is 12. 12 is least common multiple, 0 is not countable. So 12 is least common multiple, so therefore the LCM of 3 and 4 is 12. Let's take one more questions of LCM, then we'll definitely understand about the LCM. Let's see. So student, if we want to find LCM of 8, 4 and 6, so 8, first write the multiple of it, or write the table of it. So 8, 16, 24, 34, 40, 48, dot, dot, dot. 4, 8, 4, 8, 12, 16, 20, 24, 32. 6, 6, 12, 12, 18, 24, 30, 36. So find out the common multiple. Common multiple 12, 24, 24, 24 is the least common multiple. So therefore, the least common multiple, it means LCM of 8, 4 and 6 is 24. Students, let's please take some example from your textbook and solve it, try to solve it at your home, and you will definitely understand about the LCM. So till then, we will meet next video with the next topic. Till then, thank you. Bye bye.